This is lesson 12, downloading the style template and topo map vector data products.
In this lesson, you will learn how to download the topo TNM style template and download the topo map vector data products. The topo TNM style template
may be linked to any national map data source. However, for best results in symbolization and labeling, it is recommended that you use the topo map vector data products. These products are being produced and are available now for download from the National Map Download client. Go to the National Map Data Download and Visualization Services webpage and click on Download GIS Data. Click on the Topo Map Data and Topo Style Sheet box. A thumbnail image appears with a link to the style template zip file. Create a directory and click on the style sheet zip file to download it to the directory. The zip file contains the style template, tailoring data contained in a file geodatabase, and tailoring instructions in a PDF format. Click on the description and download the documents containing frequently asked questions and the metadata for the style template in the three formats provided. You can download each by right-clicking on the links and save link as. Once you have successfully downloaded the files, unzip the style template and open the style template in your Esri ArcMap. The style template is intended to depict geographic features on the surface of the Earth. It has been developed by the USGS for GIS and cartographic experts who have a requirement to analyze the geospatial data and to develop custom maps based upon a template
in a GIS-ready format that emulates the U.S. topo map specifications.
The intended use of the style template is different than that for the published U.S. topo maps. The style template is intended for end users to create specialized, tailored maps. It is not intended to precisely duplicate the published maps. The style template may be used for tasks that may include but are not limited to adding or removing data layers, changing symbology, creating and editing annotation features, perform GIS analysis using base data layers and user-generated data layers, and updating or adding text, information, and marginalia. Now let's download a topo map vector data product. To do this, go back to the National Map Data Download page. Zoom to your area of interest and click on the Show Availability link. You can also search for a 1 to 24,000 quadrangle or other locations using the search box. Click on the Draw Point tool and then click on a quadrangle. Click on the File Geodatabase Radio button under the Product Search filter. Then click on Find Products. The selected products will be shown on the left side of the screen. You can view the footprint, thumbnail, and zoom to the footprint. You can also click on the metadata link to view information about the product. Download and unzip the topo map vector data product for this quadrangle to the directory created earlier. The next video will show you how to load and configure the topo map vector data products into the style sheet. This concludes lesson 12, downloading the style template and topo map vector data products.